got to keep on walking on the road to Zion.
Can I pray real quick, Sam? I'm gonna pray.
Yeah, hey, do what you do, man.
Hey, I need you to close it, bow your head, close your eyes. We want to pray real quick. So, Sam, you close your eyes and bow your head.
Bow my head. Yeah, hey, we gonna pray for the Knicks. We praying for this. You gotta hurry up. I'm trying to get off.
Hey, Mark. Gotta pray. Heavenly Father, please bless the Knicks and get us the number one pick. We have been suffering since 1973, and we have missed out so many opportunities. And we have survived James Dolan. We have survived Isaiah Thomas. We have survived James, whatever his name is, I don't know. We are tired, we are poor, we are hungry. We have messed up with Amari, messed up with Melo. Even I can't believe we didn't have any Jello. But I know one thing, and I know one thing will last. If the Knicks get the number one pick, we'll get titles at the... So I pray and pray on souls we keep. That the Knicks get the number one pick, and you can believe that's me. Heavenly Father, can we say amen?
Amen.
Amen.
Go ahead.